In this hilly terrain of Jharol block in the Udaipur district of Rajasthan, ushers, the designated community health workers, go door to door, conducting the household survey, traversing the challenging topography in the sweltering heat. Tasked with promoting the health of the village, ushers implement all major primary health care programs under Government of India's National Health Mission, including maternal, child and adolescent health programs and disease control programs for both communicable and non-communicable diseases. These women in blue act as the public health system's first level of curative care providers for a rural population of 1,000 people or thereabouts. Supported by 2 to 3 ushers and providing the next level of care at the health sub-centre to a population of nearly 3,000 to 5,000 villagers is the Auxiliary Nurse Midwife, or ANM. The ANM conducts outreach sessions, health camps and provides services related to maternal and child health, family welfare, nutrition, immunization and other health care programs under the National Health Mission. It's at this last mile that Khushi Baby is strengthening the healthcare delivery system by digitally empowering the frontline health workers, the ushers and the ANMs. At this health sub-centre in the Biranpara village of Jharol block, Jyoti Dama, the local ANM, is conducting her weekly MCHN day. Every Thursday, like all ANMs in the state, Jyoti conducts the physical examination of pregnant women and also checks their hemoglobin, blood pressure and sugar. Jyoti also measures the height, weight and other health indicators of infants and administers them vaccines. Newly pregnant Mahima Prasad is getting her first examination at the MCHN day. Jyoti creates a physical health record for Mahima called the Mamta card. However, unlike before, Jyoti also has the Khushi Baby ANM app. She saves Mahima's medical data in her mobile application and then pastes an NFC chip on Mahima's medical card. Then, through a simple scan of her smartphone, Jyoti stores Mahima's medical records in the NFC chip. Now, as Mahima progresses in her journey of care, from family planning to pregnancy to delivery to postpartum care and childcare, Jyoti will be able to follow along with a mobile device. Unlike other mobile health applications, this ensures that Mahima's medical records are digitally accessible offline, regardless of the geographical location and network connectivity. Meaning that if Mahima visits her mother, goes to that village's sub-centre for the next MCHN session, the ANM there can simply scan the NFC chip on Mahima's Mamta card to access her medical history and provide accurate care, thereby decentralising Mahima's data. However, young women like Mahima are first enrolled into the Khushi Baby system by ASHA workers much before they become pregnant. ASHA workers conduct a monthly door-to-door survey wherein they register the details of all members of a family on the offline ASHA digital health app developed by Khushi Baby. The ASHA also identifies eligible couples between the ages of 15 to 49 in that family and highlights any pregnant women in that family on the app. She then syncs the data as and when she receives network connectivity. The syncing process enables the ANM to log into her application and access an automatically generated list of newly identified pregnant women in her catchment area. When the ANM plans for a next MCHN session, this due list of expected beneficiaries helps her in reviewing their histories and preparing ahead. To ensure maximum attendance, the Khushi Baby system also sends timely reminders to young mothers and pregnant women on their mobile phones about the upcoming MCHN session in the local dialect. on the session day when the A&M enters fresh data into the application after examination, the app is able to provide a checkup summary and flag high-risk conditions based on the current health indicators of the beneficiary, nudging the A&M to refer such patients to the next level of care, that is, the primary or community health center in the area. The A&M is also able to view on our app due vaccines and the growth chart of children brought to the camp. This digital solution has replaced the legacy system of collecting, maintaining and transferring of paper records and reports, saving precious time and hassle to both the ASHA and the A&M. This allows the A&M to maximize her time at the sub-center in following up and delivering appropriate care to her highest risk patients. Here again, the Khushi Baby call center provides timely reminders to these high-risk patients on their pending visit to the PHC or CHC through personalized calls.
Ji namaste ma'am. Main Nirogi Rajasthan se baat kar rahi hu ma'am. Madam, main aapse ye janna cha rahi thi ki jaisa ki abhi dekha gaya hai, aap
abhi ANC karane gaye the MCHS satra pe, hai na? To uske aadhar pe jo report aayi hai, usme aapka jo
When these anemic mothers or malnourished children visit the CHC, the MOIC or the medical officer in charge at the CHC is able to log in to her Khushi Baby mobile application and access the complete medical history of the visiting patient. For example, the MOIC is able to see in her mobile application how a high-risk pregnancy of a patient has progressed and provide adequate treatment based on that data. Once the MOIC updates this patient's data in a mobile application, the A&M and the ASHA are automatically notified in their respective applications. This longitudinal sharing of medical data between the three key workers of the public health system, the ASHA, the A&M and the MOIC, is enabling better health outcomes for the rural population. Finally, the data from all these three levels is integrated into the Community Health Integrated Platform, or CHIP, to enable health officials to actively monitor and respond to both the performance of these key health providers as well as the needs of communities. With advanced analytics, artificial intelligence and GPS built into the system to ensure data quality, accountability and transparency, the CHIP dashboard allows health officials from the block to the district to the state level to track 500 primary healthcare indicators of the community through data collected in real time. At Khushi Baby, it is our vision to place the mother and her child at the center of the public health system, surrounded by a village of empowered and informed caregivers. And it is our mission at Khushi Baby to build a robust and accountable health system to bring this vision to the last mile.